time to rethink your medication. Ask your doctor about
stuff and get
to the heart of what matters.
It looks like a bubble and makes a big bubble. Oh my god. It's bum 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 bum. Water bubble man. So what time is it? It's 11:55 and my mom's still awake drinking. What the heck? Welcome to part two. Yeah. I'm kind of hungry. I'm gonna make a hot dog. Basically, all there is to eat. That's what she said. Oh, come on. I need a hot dog. That's what she said. Oh, no, I'm not. I don't want a hot dog. Nope. Oh my god, cholesterol. Oh wow.
Turn of events for these young friends, including recent Oral Roberts University graduate.
Whoa.
There's May 11th. It was an ordinary day, just like any other day.
That plane crashed. Wow.
To Council Bluffs, Iowa.
They're heading to a Teen Mania Ministries event organized by Luce's evangelist father, Ron. Friends could drive, which would take
some peace,
hours. But one of them knows a licensed pilot who offers to fly them. It only take about 2 hours.
I don't know what to do. Back in the drink. I just had some root beer. It's okay, I'm fine. But let's make some coffee, actually. So let's just go make some for tomorrow. Just this back on there. Move that. Take this. Out you go. Up there, and then need the coffee. Okay, this is the old one. Just gotta use this one because this one's new. Is there anything to use? Measuring cup. I need a measuring cup. I have found it. Got it. Good. Good. Oh crap, I forgot the filter. I need coffee filter. Come on.
Lucha and her friend Austin Anderson, a 27-year-old former Marine, are alive, but badly injured.
Got it. This back up here. Okay, then we put this in here. Take the coffee. Put in the filter. Okay. Now we put in here. Okay. Thing there. Now we take this. Just so you know, we didn't buy this coffee maker. Somebody gave it to us for free. Because they got a new one. Whoa. Wow. Never noticed that. Oh, wow. And there. Okay. And now pour it in here. There we go. Put in the... Put in here. Let me close this. And with the magic carpet. And as we got the coffee going, I got my microwave oven. My oven, toaster oven actually. That my dad gave to my mom, but she gave it to me. Oh, where do you want to go? Stupid. Alright, let's see how much percent. Half and a puff. Let's see how much percent this is on.
It's a rare occurrence for planes to crash. One in 1.2 million flights.
16%? Bro, I plugged in like one or two hours ago. Like, what the fucking dude. Man, every time. My RC car. The battery is charged. It's not blinking anymore. So it's good, so we can just unplug it. And then I take my car. Oh no, don't say I lost the screw. Oh, thank God the screw's in there. Alright, and now, flip it over. Put the battery back in it. Gosh, my D hurts so bad because the thing is poking me. Well, it's the only way I could do it. I'm not meaning for it to. Oh, crap. There. Put it back in there. Ow! It needs to stop. Stay up. Needs to stay up. It's not. Alright. Grab this. I'm not gay. Nope. I straight. Grab the screwdriver. And then. This one here. Like this.
This is reality TV.
Come on. Go ahead. Get off. Come on, guys. I finally got it in there. I'll just take the screwdriver. Just screw it in.
It's the classic never-ending struggle of man versus weather. August 2003. A monsoon has transformed the desert city streets of Las Vegas into deadly raging rivers.
I'll just take the controller. 4 inches of rain a year. And now.
3 inches of rain in less than 90
turn
minutes.
Turn it on.
Has taken the city by storm.
Okay, it's on. Now you turn on the car.
So much the year. And then you get a
torrent of rain. Yep, on. I wonder why it's blinking. Oh, anybody, any of you guys know why, then just leave in the comments. All right. What? Why isn't it going? Oh! Something wrong.
Rescue teams conduct multiple swift water
rescues. Maybe this is dying.
People stranded by the gushing waters.
What?
But things look grim for a 25-year-old woman who lays barely conscious on top of the car.
My gosh. I mean, she's a little look at her.
Unbelievable. You can see the water is going over the top of her car, but, and that's her right
there. Well, I guess we're just going to have to do it backwards, so. That's right. That's it.
Minutes, maybe seconds to save her life. To save her life, a search and rescue officer must drop a helicopter lifeline.
I don't know what's going on. It was charging.
Strong gusting winds.
Having to rescue people from flooding waters is also very dangerous itself. Your targets are moving.
The pilot and the rescuer on the end of that
scary. Okay, well, I just had to go put it away. Won't work. That's... Yep. Yeah, I'm... No, you need to go to bed. Be drunk. Looking good. Mmm, that burns. Well, let's go to bed. Good night. This woman was